Hello, and welcome back to Mordale AV Club's Digital Assembly. Mr. Kearney from the IT department has reliably informed me that due to some technical difficulties we have been experiencing, this week you will only be able to hear my voice rather than see me as well. Now, this week, we will be focusing on home ec and more interesting things to do with your fruit. It brings me great joy to share this handy guide on how to make a smoothie at home, Mordale style. Oh, and please do wash your hands, especially you, Mr. Milburn. We've all seen what you did to that orange.
Smoothie?
No.
You want a smoothie?
Hello. I hope you're all doing well in the quarantine. I love a smoothie. I have one every day. When someone says, do you want a smoothie? I'm like, yes. And what I put in my smoothie is always have an orange. Love it. Because it's got loads of vitamin C in it. And then you've got your maca powder, which I love. Got loads of calcium and iron. So good for the strength. And apparently, it's also a Spanish Viagra. So let me know.
Smoothie.
The perfect ingredients for a smoothie are number one, Oxfordshire honey. Oh, beg my pardon. Oxfordshire honey. Why does that not work? Fuck it. You know it's good honey when it sort of smells like bum. Second ingredient, it's Aunt May's Bajan pepper sauce, and it's really wonderful. You could put this in a smoothie, but I would suggest you don't. Look how happy she is. She should be happy, because it's fucking brilliant. So yeah. Put that in your smoothie and drink it.
So I've just been out for my hour exercise. The dogs took me for a run. And when I get back from my hour of exercise, I wash my hands, and then I like to make a smoothie, because a smoothie will give me the nutrients that I've lost. It will also help me rediscover my sense of humor. You can do anything, really, with a smoothie. Ideally, you could have maybe some spinach. You could have a bit of pear, put those together. Some raspberries, even, very healthy. Even a little bit of beetroot roughage, very good for all of that. I have my own recipe. I need that, as per, and I need these. Raspberry for colouring, splash of water, put that on the top, whiz it all up, and there's your smoothie. This is what I made earlier. God, I miss my chocolate drawer.